Do you want to drive down?
No.
I love these little quiet moments where I can just sneak out, take a few snaps. I like the surroundings of where we normally camp. I do love the sound of a camera, just that whole like...
It is really chilly, like it's still England. We normally get better luck on these trips. As long as there's a gap in the day with a bit of sunshine. Yeah. Which one are you eating?
Butterscotch biscuits.
And then you got a Snickers, mini buttons. Do you want some egg white? What's the verdict on the sandwich?
You did well, look at that. It's not even on the plate.
Just put it down.
You could actually use it for a weird kind of pull-up.
Yeah. See, this is why I love traveling with Ree, because she finds the most incredible places. I just love adventuring with him.
So this is the lake you could see from
here. That's good enough. So quiet.
Where's the your hair? Your hair. Then we went there. Yeah, we went to there.
Come on, girls!
No.
Go! Yeah, this is such an awesome reuniting moment. Wow.
That makes my heart happy.
That was unexpected, but it feels pretty good.
Did you realize we actually heard of the entire flock? Because they all started running over there.
This climb can be done in a car. It's a bit scary single track and hope no one is coming the other way. This is kind of she keeps putting Fritz on his lead and forgetting to detach him from his seatbelt and then wondering why he's not getting out the van. It was the scariest drive up here now. It's drizzling a little.
Are you surprised?
I did not. Yes, I actually am.
Scary drive, don't you think?
There's another brave soul.
This is the bit that's bloody terrifying. Don't scratch the van. Don't scratch the van. Don't scratch it. There's like 10 centimeters on each side of the van as I'm like climbing past. Campsite 3. They work a lot, don't take a lot of time off. And it's like this time of year where the weather's a little dodgy, you don't quite know what you're gonna get, which is why we rent the van. We like to campsite hop.
Enjoy your stay.
Cheers, thanks so much. Got a map. So we're up here now and then go back that way. That's where we're camping. There's a river that segregates it. That's the only bridge that joins it. And that is where the lake is. We wanted to be on the lake. I did ask. So, and at least we can take a bit of a walk with a bridge and go to the lake. What do you think?
Yeah, well, I don't know, yeah. That's on the side. What do you think?
Please don't show. Please don't show. Hello. This one time, I went to shower, and while I was in the shower, all the lights just went out. I had to finish showering in the dark. It was super creepy. I haven't seen that before.
Oh, it gives such a cozy light, that one, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.